She is a powerhouse. Trinity Rodman is that girl right now. And it's great to see that connection with her and Pino. I think what we spoke about before with Pino kind of passing the torch onto this new generation of players. And I think this kind of goes hand in hand where she's taken some of the pages out of Pino's book, but still her own woman, still her own type of player. And you love to see it. I think the future is really bright